How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse, so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us. That card holds the memories of Sora and Riku's home.
It's just a card. What good is that?
With a little help from Namine, you'll have all the real Riku's memories. Maybe we can get her to make you forget you're nothing but a fake. In other words, we'll remake your heart so you can be exactly the same as the real Riku, okay?
You want to remake my heart? The real Riku is a wimp who's afraid of the dark. What do I want with the heart of a loser?
Any objections, Vexen? After all, you do want to test Sora, don't you?
It must be done.
How can you? Are you betraying me?
I told you I would make good use of you, didn't I?
No!
Relax, kiddo. I don't think it's gonna hurt that much.
I'll hurt you!
Stupid little toy. Think you could defeat me? Where would you ever get a thought like that? But look on the bright side. Along with everything else in your head, Namine will erase the memory of me knocking you flat. Instead, she will implant the loveliest little memories you could ever hope for. It's no big deal that they're all lies.
No. No!
Thank you. me. Take that! Feel the heat. Take that! Take that! Take that!
Come on!
Take that! Take that! Take that! Take that!
Like it!
Take that! That's it! That's it! Take that!
Take this! Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up!
That's it!
What a way to go!
Why so glum, Naminé? Is there something that's been troubling you? Are you feeling awful about tinkering with Sora's memory? Or maybe you...
Cut it out, Larxene. Naminé? She doesn't want to remember Sora.
Is that so?
Don't worry. Whatever's hurting you, I'll make it go away. I swear it on this. The good luck charm you gave me. See ya.
That's just amazing! It's almost like you completely made his heart from scratch. Nice touch with the good luck charm. I didn't know you could use memories to transform objects like cards into keepsakes. You used the same trick on Sora, right? You changed Kairi's good luck charm with your magic, didn't you? It won't be long before Sora forgets about Kairi completely, and then he'll be all yours to-
He won't forget.
Huh?
No matter how much I change his memory, Sora will never forget Kairi. Memories of me, more false memories of me, will just make his feelings for Kairi even stronger than before. Because I'm the shadow of Kairi.
What's your problem with that? That should be your incentive not to screw anything up. Just do a good job rewriting Sora's heart, then you can actually be somebody, and no longer just Kairi's shadow. You'll be real in Sora's heart.
Take this! Darkness! Time's up!
Darkness! Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up!
Come on.
Huh.